hello. I don't know if I missed anything. Do you guys miss anything? Oh no, my thing is broken? My thing is broken. Ah, well. Yeah, no. So this whole thing I talk about self-care is not something I'm terribly good at following. So I ate a really big lunch. And consequently, I wasn't hungry for dinner. But it turns out that I needed food and water. So I have water, and I ate an orange and some cashew. I'm good. You know, I hadn't thought about cress as being cress and mint. That's interesting. I didn't play tons of Fantasia, but I had friends who were obsessed with it, so. It's a very different game than the later Tales games, as I understand it. They were salted cashews. I really like salt, so it's a good thing. Strangeness. Huh. Okay, so these guys aren't terribly hard. Well, that's good. And by the way, I'm sorry if the game is stuttering too, not just the music. It's stuttering on my end too. I keep thinking I don't need to worry about getting a new computer, and then this happens. No. Wall staple! That was an interesting sound. Wrong button. Yeah, Lord Zeno, it's a lot bigger than it used to be back in the day. Like 10 to 15 people when I did Earthbound, but, I got a bunch of people over the course of Earthbound, and towards the end of Earthbound, we had about 50 people for the final, and that was really exciting. But then I started playing Undertale, and there were a couple of weeks that I had like 300 people in there. And some of those people wanted to stick around, and some of the people who find me on YouTube want to stick around, so it's pretty cool, actually. Oh my god! Are we quoting the Star Ocean 2 battle dialogue? Because that's amazing. Oh, that's right, I did try out at your house, didn't I, Liar Exaggerate? I forgot where I met you guys. Yeah, in the Chrono Trigger battle theme. And I almost quit because I couldn't figure out how to speak Rock Band. It was so confusing and overwhelming. Oh, Smiling Spirit! Oh, that's a great random way of finding you. Well, I'm really glad that you hung out. I think I used the needle once or twice, but I like the simple status things. Oh man, Lord Zeno, were you the one who told me what the jump button was? Somebody had to remind me that you could jump in Terranigma. It was kind of embarrassing. Oh goodness. No, you guys were very patient, Liar Exaggerate. I just get really anxious when I feel like I'm bad at something and I can't figure out what to do. So. Well, thanks, Edelsby. Well, it's funny, TV Tropes links to my Pollyanna cover, so I've had some people find me on YouTube through that, but I didn't realize that I was in their forum. So. Invisible Full Moon, how did you find me? Oh, I'm sorry, that's right. That was when we opened for the Proto Men, and then I go to bed really early, so I was like, peace out, everybody! Alright, anyway. This is actually fun, because I wondered, how do people find me? And then I've got my folks who watch this every time on YouTube. Hi, folks on YouTube in the future. Sorry, guys. The song is really distracting. Well, Doc Doc Bach, you have a really fun name to say, too, so I'm glad that you came hung around. Well, so the mothers are the reason why I started streaming. You know, this is actually this month. April is the anniversary. It's the 2-year anniversary of the Pollyanna cover and the 1-year anniversary of the 8 Melodies cover. And I really desperately want to finish my other cover in time for it to still be April. And it's not going to happen, and I'm sad about that. So. But if I do manage to pull it off, it's going to be good. Well, Spikey, I died. I think I died more in Earthbound than I have in Mother. Weird. This game is definitely harder. I think I've learned how to think like a Mother game strategy needs to be. Bye, Android! Thank you so much for coming, even though the hours are probably terrible for you. It's been lovely to have you here. Oh, Rinley, that's awesome! Planet Keegan, is it my band that you're talking about that you haven't been able to find? Because I can... Oh man, actually no, I don't remember. Can somebody link a thing? It's in my YouTube channel has videos of the band and I think links to things. Oh, okay, so I'm Donkey Konging and they're not actually throwing barrels at me. Well, that's very kind of them. Wait. That does really kind of still, it looks like a mouse. We're gonna have to go all the way up to the hairdryer thing. Hairdryer, screwdriver. Lord Zeno, you're 4 a.m. You should actually get some sleep. Make sure you sleep. Duster! He's so great. I love Duster. And I'm not gonna lie, usually characters' usefulness in combat doesn't affect my opinion of them. I mean, like, Lock Cole is my favorite character. But he's just so useful. You know, even though I didn't play any of these games until last July, like, this song right here is really nostalgic for me. Oh no, Lord Zeno! Sleep is really, really good for you. It's really important. I don't get enough of it, and it winds up, like, creating like my whole everything. I am familiar with Smooth McGroove. And yes, I did hear his Heartache cover. I'm pretty sure he auto-tunes things, but that's okay because he seems like a charming guy and I really like his cat, so. Yo, it's not a hard game, so you can beat the game despite Locke not being a very good character. But he's my favorite. Nobody came! I'm sorry, Screwloose! Minecraft is not a good reason to do damage to your body. Oh, you graduated, Chuck. Congratulations. Locke is just, I just love him so much. Okay, we're gonna play through Final Fantasy VI, guys, and you will get to see the depth of my love for those characters. It's pretty extreme. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. Hmm. Hey, Tim! Oh, good, I'm glad you made it! In the piggy electricity tower. So we've learned that not all of the piggies are bad. Facade was the only one who knows that we're not whoever mysterious figure they think we are. But you see, I made a thing. I made it pretty. So there's a border here. And then like down there, there's like the game name. And I don't know. We'll see how this goes. Counter, huh? Yeah, liar exaggerate. You have heard. What? Hold on, guys. Hold on. I really like talking about Final Fantasy VI, don't get me wrong, but... car? Still unopened presents. My goodness. Here, let's not talk about Final Fantasy VI. If somebody here hasn't beaten it, let's avoid spoilers for now. Oh, and isn't that Paula's teddy bear? It's okay, Lord Zeno. Okay, well, let's... Highness? This is really weird. Lucas is so adorable. Thank you. What is that? That's a GameCube, I think. Strum, strum. The pig thing. I mean, yes, it is the pig thing. Never mind. I knew that. There's like weird stuff in this one, though. Bony, nicely done. Ooh. Ooh. This is bad. Okay, well, we're gonna take this super seriously now. No, we need to heal our party members. Alright, we can do this. By the way, Wolf, hello. I'm having some trouble. No, 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 no. Thank you, Bony. It's okay, Tim. I'm just glad to see you here. I thought you guys told me to not save on the frog. If there's gonna be a game breaking bug, by the way, I do appreciate warnings. Okay. You're going to do. No, no, you're not. No. You're gonna do this because we can just go jump in the hot tub. Because we can just go jump in the hot tub like you do. I mean, I guess I can save state. Yeah! We did it! We did it! Oh yes! Okay, well, we're gonna do this. Save state. There we go. Is there another song too? Oh, is that the only one? I have to try it just to make sure. Okay, so that appears just. We'll do one more time just to make sure. Okay, apparently that's it. Hey, kittens! What's up, kittens forever? You can go hang out with Tiger Crush. He's playing Dark Souls. Fluffy teddy bear. Aww. Kitten party. Wait. Wait! Pokey? Is that Ness's yo-yo? Pokey, are you considering Ness your friend? What is going on here? All right, Mrs. Marshmallow. Oh! She's a robot. Oh, this is a really sped up version of that other song. You missed out on a cake-making party this weekend, Kittens Forever. I baked my favorite cake to celebrate 1,000 followers. It was delicious. I didn't know that we were gonna find anything else in this room. Bye, Kittens Forever! Hey, Catman! I'm gonna make a guess here. Oh, lightning, that's useless. Oh, geez. Okay then. Let's see what happens if we do this. That was the heartbeat sound. We're gonna give this a try. Thunder is still not good in Mother 3. Woo! Oh my goodness! This is not gonna be enough to save Bony. Ah, nope, yeah. Let's try to get the rest of the party not dead, and then we can bring Bony back. Kaboom! No! No, no! I just want to load my save. There's not much chance that I have to come back from this. I don't think. I just saved. I'm gonna do this. This is not cheating. This is totally a thing you can do in video games. Load state most recent. Ha! This is me resetting my game. I can do this now. I know this. I want to loot items. Oh my god, the Calcabrenna. If I hadn't just saved. Alright. So he's like trying to make up for his horrible childhood. And give himself the best childhood he could possibly have. Rubber cape? Strong against lightning. Rarely comes across bananas like this and it's all sparkly! Oh my god, that's amazing! Yeah, it's basically a game over. Alright. Paralysis. Good, I can buy these things. These are really useful. Let's not talk to her. Let's go get something. I don't think you want this kind of robot made. She doesn't seem like she's a good addition to your life. No, no, no. No, no, no. Go away. Go away. Please go away. Thank you. I just want to do some shopping, that's all. Okay. I feel like just in case Salsa comes back, I should get a banana just so I can give him one. You know? Doesn't that seem like a good idea? Salsa deserves one. She walks around all creepy and scary like. Why are you the scariest lady? I don't know, but she is. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna hold on to it. And the tears just won't stop. And I've got some to sell here. I don't want to sell that because it might be a plot thing. Frozen. I like frozen bananas. I like all bananas though. I like baking bananas. I like eating bananas. I like putting bananas in smoothies. Basically, bananas are just delicious. Oh my god, that's right, I have a cow hat. Look, Planet Keegan, it's a special banana. It's not just any old banana. It's a luxury banana. Yes, I do remember Bananarchy. They are really fantastic. Oh, and it's summertime, so they've opened up again. Yay! Oh my god, I really want to go to Camp Fangamer. I'm really, really, like, I think I'm gonna do it. We're gonna do a Lauren thing here. We're gonna save after having done inventory management. Save state. I just have to commit to it. Have you never been there? An unflying saucer. Okay, so she doesn't seem like she's aggressive. Me, no! I was trying to look at the other thing! Oh, I was looking at the yo-yo. Okay, Ms. Marshmallow. Oh, we can go there! We have lunch together sometime next week. We can then go get frozen bananas. I think that they're roughly in the vicinity. I just need to figure out where they are. Okay, take this very seriously now, guys. I'm gonna throw everything we've got at her. Just in case this works. That's what I was afraid of. Okay. So you are gonna do that. You are gonna lower her offense. You gotta have some. Nope. You're gonna punch it. You're gonna punch her, and you are going to thunderbomb her. Oh, that's a good idea! Because she's weak to it. Thought she was. Oh. Sorry guys, I'd love to talk to you about this stuff, but I have to try to not die. So. Ultra TikTok system, right? Are her eyes like what? I don't. Well, let me know the next time you're gonna be in town, if you want. You don't have to, obviously. Okay. So, I just have to say, I love that Fangamer's forums host their images on folly.net. I get that. I understand that reference. Anyway! I'm gonna try not to die. No, wrong button. I always do that. I wanna see this cool looking cosplay and press the button. I can do that on this thing. Holy cow, she did a good job! She's holding the yo-yo, I see. Okay. Okay, that's clearly the right answer. And somebody else is gonna have to heal. Oh, you know, I should just raise the attack of the character didn't actually do damage. I should be able to do that. Yes. See, he totally tickled a robot! She's a robot! No, man, if you want good burgers in Austin, you should go to Phil's. And then you can get Amy's ice cream, and it's just the most amazing combination. Oh my god, it's so good. I really like burgers from Phil's. Oh, I... Guess what, guys? Kumatora has healing magic. Who knew? Not this girl. Effective when stacked. Changes everything. Yes! Just in case. It's so bad. It's the most useless. Attack recovery and assist that I'm using this being blank, so I didn't think of this because I never scrolled down to assist. No, but like seriously, I think I've only had thunder hit like once or twice. Okay, you can heal yourself. Because you're really fast. Bony is all about eating some food. No, 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 bad, bad. Okay! That was good. Well, okay. That's a thing that happened. This is not my first real Go Chrono, though. I totally had to load. But I strategized this time. I think that was the perfect time to use the salt water, frankly. Because I hesitate to use those items on just, like, random throwaway guys. Bye, Turbo Roman Cow! But, bosses, especially ones that seem hard, are, like, exactly the place to use those things, so. Man... I feel bad. I I mean, the yo-yos are terrible in these games, but... Pokey! Pokey! I'm really mad at him. Well, I guess that answers my question about whether this game is a direct sequel or not. I'm actually really upset, guys. This is a really stupid thing to be so upset about, I think. But I'm really upset. Like... And everybody's like, just you wait. How can you possibly have any sympathy for Pokey? He Sorry. And the absolute worst thing about kids getting sucked into the cycle of violence and it continuing is, look at Lucas. You know? Like, I'm just gonna have some water. It's just like there's a cost to all of this. Somebody suffers for it. And the fact that he has like his friend's precious yo-yo, and it's clearly Ness's yo-yo. That's just really upsetting to me. Like, why couldn't somebody just stop bad things from happening to Pokey and help him out so that he doesn't have to be a suffering little kid and so he doesn't perpetuate the cycle of violence, because that's what you've got to stop. And like, this whole thing, this room is tragically sad. I mean, I'm not kidding, like, this is Pokey trying to give himself the childhood he never had. Yeah, well, I'm not just talking about stories. I mean, as a writer, you torture your characters, and if you're afraid to make things bad for your characters, you're not gonna write a very good story. But it's the fact that there are real world equivalents, and people's lives don't have to have interesting story moments in them. There are kids like Pokey in the real world, and they grow up and they do bad things. Like, this is something that I've talked about in YouTube comment conversations and things on Facebook, but I don't think I've talked to you guys about this, like, in person. But, like, when I was in high school, I was in an abusive relationship, and the guy was, like, 4 or 5 years older than me, like, way too old to be dating somebody my age. Like, it was awful, and it was really bad. But at the same time, I know why he was messed up, you know? Like, I mean, there's speculation that maybe he had borderline personality disorder, but also, like, his dad beat him up and his mom abandoned him and just all sorts of horrible things. And so you have a child in that situation and all they understand is abuse and violence and power. They're gonna grow up and hurt somebody. And so it's really important, because while they're still young, they can be angry and they can hurt people, but you can still make a difference with them. And that's why it's really important to have sympathy for kids like Pokey, because if you can help a kid like Pokey, you can stop this from happening to Lucas. And that's really important. Like, that's really important. Like, very, very few people are born monsters, you know? Like, I'm sure there are some people who are born without compassion and sympathy. Something is just wired wrong in their brain. But most people who do bad things aren't like that. Most of them are doing the best that they can in the way they understand the world. And if you can improve the way they understand the world, you can make it so that the cycle of violence stops. And that's really important. So, yeah. This is me laughing. And it's not funny. This is how you know I'm really upset. Oh, man. Sorry, things got really real. Every person I've ever known who's been violent and hurtful to other people was violent and hurt when they were a child. Every single one of them. And not everybody who grows up in that kind of environment turns out to continue this cycle of violence. But some of them do. And I don't know why some people can resist it and some people can't. I don't know. They have, like, psychological studies trying to figure out resilience. It's like the mystery question mark. But just when you see the bad kid at school, they're probably acting up because something went wrong. Maybe not. But a lot of times they are. And I'm not just talking about bullies, I'm just... Yeah. Well, I will say when I beat Earthbound, I was so upset that we didn't get to redeem Pokey. I really wanted to. I love Ness for having compassion. I mean, when people are angry at Pokey, I'm like, Itoi wants you to feel sympathy for him. You can be angry at him all you want, but you need to remember that he's human. And I think that it's not accidental that in Magikant, however you say it, when you're inside Ness's soul, basically, and you see what he thinks of the people in his life, he sees Pokey with compassion, because he wants to be friends with Pokey, and he wants to help Pokey, and he wants to heal Pokey, and I think that's what we are meant to want to do. And then we can't do that, because you can't always save everyone. And this game is the consequence! It looks like the entirety of Mother 3 is the consequence of not being able to save Pokey Minch. And now Lucas has no mother and no brother. And I'm sure Zod has his own reasons and his own issues, but clearly Pokey's issues are... I mean, this room. Look at Ness's yo-yo in a special place and just... Okay. I think I'm gonna be traumatized every time I walk into the hot tub and hear this music now. I'm gonna have a flashback to this moment in my life. Oh man, I'm really glad that they're doing more with Pokey though, to be honest. Like, that's the most interesting stuff. I love Earthbound. I love it, and Paula is like the character that I love the most. There's a really good quote by my favorite author, Lloyd Alexander, who wrote books for kids about fantasy being the opposite of an escape from reality, just like that. Yeah. Okay, my first cat was named Ben. He was a very large cat, so we called him Pig Boy. Oh, I'm so glad. Oh! Oh, you, that's what you were specifically referencing! Oh, that makes me really happy. Thank you. Let's save state one more time, because I only come in two versions of saving, and that is forgetting to do it and then doing it obsessively. So we're in that state right now. Oh my god! If you have a chance, read the Goggin and the Boy. It's a sort of autobiographical childhood book. It's really great. Oh my god, what did you get? I collect Lloyd Alexander books. I'm not a collector, but I have an entire shelf because I have like 5 different versions of the Book of Three. I really love so much. You should also read Susan Cooper. If you ever want to understand the weirdness that is my brain, read her. Susan Cooper wrote a book called Seaward. It is this bizarre little dreamscape with selkies in it, and it is my favorite book. So, yeah. Oh, okay. So in the Arcadians, there's a character whose name is Laurel Crown, I think, or maybe Laurel Leaf. Anyway, that's what Lauren means. So, yeah. Okay. I am going to go out of here. Oh man. Prydain and Westmark. Ah, that's my childhood right there. Stir in a helping of Daventry, and you've got everything. I'm really excited. I knew my people were the best people, but you guys are the best people. So thank you for listening to my... I didn't have a breakdown, actually. That's why I was laughing, by the way, when I was telling you stuff that really hurt, because otherwise it was gonna be more than I think I felt safe doing. But thank you for being a safe audience for me to talk about. And hey, YouTube, have you watched that? Thanks. Yes, they are the mythical seal creatures from Ireland. I'm a little obsessed with them. Okay. Let's see where this takes us. Lloyd Alexander understands where monsters come from. Lucas, is now the time. Kumatora, you too? Oh, poor Duster. The way he climbs up ladders is a little more awkward than everybody else. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. I don't want to fight that. That's gonna fight me. Song of the Sea. I want to cover the little girl song in Gaelic. I'm going to do it. I bet this is going to knock me off. That seems like that'll be useful. That also seems like it'll be useful. I don't want to face those guys. I wonder if it's like a broom sweeping. Hello, sign. Is your name Bill? Yeah. I kind of caught that. No! Okay. Consolation prize! A China game. Don't let the Black Cauldron film. Okay, I love that. I have so much affection for it. Wait, was that Harmony always there? Has that always had that harmony? Oh, I wish I played electric guitar. I would play this. It's even better because it has harmony. I didn't see that. I should look at that. Okay. You just get so many points. Yes, it was very, very dark. Supposedly somebody's in the talks to make more. I'm sorry. Harmony makes me weak in the knees when it's done well. And this is such a good song. And you can't do something like this on flute. It needs to be electric guitar. Anyway. It's so good! No, I mean, I could do a flute harmony, but, yes, it's based on the Mabinogion, which I'm butchering the pronunciation of it, but yes. Yeah, actually, the movie is the reason why I became obsessed with everything, and there's a Sierra graphical text adventure of the Black Cauldron. I should stream that. I am so bad at it. But, oh my god, okay. This is clearly what I needed to do to recover from emotional upsetness. Is listen to this music and talk about Friday. Right, I'm gonna do a thing here. Yes, they did. Go look it up. Oh, liar, exaggerate. Somebody at Fastfare is speedrunning King's Quest V, and I am sitting on the couch for that one. So if you guys are watching Fastfare, look at the schedule for when King's Quest V is on, because I will be there fangirling so hard about King's Quest. Oh my god, Corona. Okay, I'll look at that later. I would do a vocal cover of this song. Yes. Bye, Catman. Thank you so much for hanging out. I enjoyed having you here. I'm gonna take a guess here. Yes! Guess right! Yes, I'm going to be staying up late to see you guys. Yes, it is based off the movie, but there are actually a few things in the game that reference the books. Oh no! Oh my god, what What just happened? What? So I'm sitting here rocking out of a dick, and this thing is like wrecking everybody. This is bad. Bad. Okay, LucasArts Adventures. I really want to do Monkey Island. Maybe I'll stream it because I've never actually played them. And then, oh my god, that harmony is so good. I want to do Loom. Loom is LucasArts, and Loom is fantastic. Duster just died. This bad guy did this. Look at this. Frozen. Dead. Crying. Frozen. Good try, Komatara. Oh, somebody is following me. And apparently my alerts are upside down. So who is that? Alerts. Oh, I can move that up. Oh, I can do that. Neotoma, thank you for following me. Okay, I didn't miss anybody else. Okay. All right. Okay, I won't watch the thing that has lyrics, but I will totally sing along with that song, maybe. Oh, wait. Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. I want to go heal. I want to go bring my friend back. No, 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 no. Oh. There's lightning up my window. Oh, jeez. Okay, Chrono, that sounds good. Although I might wait until the very end of beating the game to do that. God, that is such a good song. I didn't think they could make it better, but they did. Oh, man. I have somewhere my Atari ST. That's my childhood. I hope the lightning outside doesn't want to fight me. I would not be very well equipped to deal with that. Alright. Oh, maybe we can outrun these guys. Yeah, Tim has totally played. Huh. Oh, hey, Neotoma! Oh, you're from the Undertale Homestuck thread. Hi! It's been so delightful, even though I'm not a homestucker. Seeing everybody have so much fun really made me very happy. Bye, Nocturne. Oh, no. I'm gonna die. Oh man, Smacky, and I'm sorry if I've spoiled Earthbound for you. You're going to have Earthbound spoiled for you if you continue watching this game, I'm sure of that. Because these games are apparently directly related. I'm gonna regret not saving or not healing. Everybody else is sweating. All right. I think we're okay. Looks like we still got a couple more levels of this. Yep. Did it! I did it! It's a shame because they have like the best battle theme in the entire game so far for me. Huh. But that was hard. I've been doing a historical sort of fantasy, mostly history. There's a period of time that history and fantasy were kind of the same. It goes back to then. It's called Hilds. It's a young adult fantasy novel. It's super great. But after that, I'm gonna get back to reading and Lecky's books, the Ancillary Justice series. Very excited. So for Fast Fire, I'm gonna be cooking most of the whole time, but I'm gonna be on the couch for the King's Quest V run, obviously. And then I am going to be there for whatever Zespera is doing solo. I don't know anything about the game. I thought this was pancakes at first, and then I remembered where I was. Let's not touch it. Tim, I'm really slow. Oh, jeez. Zespera, that's the one! Hi, by the way! Some electric pancakes. Oh, he's a cutie! Mr. Jagger, this is probably where. Plasma Koala, you can always do it without a face cam and just your voice if you want to ease into it, or make your face cam really small. And just start, I mean, it's pretty small to start with for most people, so you can just have a few friends there. You can kind of see if you're comfortable with it. But if you think about it as an opportunity to hang out on the couch playing games with your friends, but it just happens to be through a computer, that seems to help some people. So I say try it, see how you feel. I'm not shy, so. Socially awkward, yes. Super socially anxious, yes. Shy, no. Generally, so. What is PK Flash? Okay. Interesting. And then nobody can see doing a little dumb dance. Gonna wall staple this guy. That's not gonna work. We're gonna try it just in case. You are gonna assume that freeze is what I use in you, and you're gonna sniff this guy. Actually, the new OBS, which is what I'm using right now, which is what inspired me to make things look pretty, is really nice and much easier to use than the old OBS. So look for OBS Studio. Okay. That's gonna be bad. That's what I figured. Weak against ice. That's it, okay. Tony is for. You always have to know your character whose goal or whose role is to heal people and throw items and stuff. I'm gonna turn this down a little bit. I have to think and not get distracted by music. Please work. So useful. Not that we're even punching it, but eventually we will, so I'll do that too. It's because you like robots, Tim! Tim, I'm gonna make you read my novel one of these days. You're my target audience. I think it might have been a million. Yeah, streaming for me has been a great way of making sure that I actually play a video game once a week, which is really nice. Hey, pork bitches! Yeah, no, I'm going a bit late. Although I'm gonna have to shut down soonish after this boss, I guess. So I can break down this room because my. Holy crap! What? No! Wait, no! What am I supposed to do? That's a pretty terrible place to end, but it's 10 o'clock, which is our time to end, and I have to take down my studio stuff because we're going to put an air mattress in this room because Carson and May are coming from Canada for Fast Fare, and they're staying at our house tomorrow night. It's a really dreadful place to lay off, but hey, suspense, right? What could happen next? It's like a cliffhanger. Will Lauren be able to defeat this? Okay. Yeah, I think we're gonna have to stop now. Yeah. Alright, well, I guess I'll just kind of go over what my schedule is like for the next couple of weeks. I will not be streaming this Saturday, even though I usually stream on Saturdays, because I'm going to be at Fast Fare, but I'll be hosting Fast Fare. I'll probably be in chat, so we'll see you around then. Like I said, I will be on the couch for King's Quest and for Zespera's Going to the Moon space Kerbal Space Program. I will be back next Tuesday doing this, and the following Saturday I should be doing my music streams as usual. I got thesis comments from my mentor. He was like, great, these are, like, you rewrote it, and that's the right thing to do. Now rewrite the rest of the intro sections. So I don't know that I'm going to be able to do my other streams for the next little while unless I do a stream where I'm writing and you guys are working on stuff and we kind of all talk about stuff. I don't know. But definitely next Tuesday and definitely the Saturday after that. So thank you guys so much. It's been lovely. Thank you for bearing with me during a very personal moment. I appreciate it. I'll be in chat for a few minutes to kind of talk through things and stuff, but I should probably shut this down. Thank you guys so much. I really think I have the best crew. I might be able to focus like that, Nikki. Well, we could find out. I mean, if you'd be interested, guys, we can do that. Would you guys be interested? Like, would you be interested in hanging out with me while I write and you draw and we do things? Because if people would be interested, I can try that and see how it goes. Either way, though, I'll be in chat. I'll talk to you guys later. Good night, my friends. We'll do this next week. Oh, good. Yay, then we'll do that. Just follow me on Facebook and Twitter, and I'll let you know when I'm going to do that. That might be Mondays. Probably Mondays. Maybe next Monday we'll do that. And you can hold me accountable. Nice. Okay, well, that actually makes me happy because that'll keep me on track. Because sometimes I'll get distracted by the internet. But this way the internet will keep me from getting distracted by the internet. We'll listen to good music. It'll be great. We'll listen to Prime Legacy. Okay. Bye. Good night. This time for real. Thank you, guys. You're great and awesome. I will see you.